Welcome to Mr. Smith's Instrumental Instruction Podcast. Today, I will teach you to play on the French horn mouthpiece. We will begin by teaching you to properly form your lips so that sound can be produced on the mouthpiece. This is called an embouchure. The embouchure is formed using three letters, E, M, and P. Each of these three letters are steps to forming the embouchure. Let's begin with the letter E. E should be overemphasized so that the corners of your lips are pulled back. E. Next, we will say the letter M. E, M. You will notice when saying the letter M, the corners of my lips were pulled down, and my lips came together. Do it with me one more time. E, M. Lastly, the letter P is used to produce sound. The sound is produced when air is blown between your tightened lips. Please say each of the three letters with me. E, M. Next, I will teach you to properly place the French horn mouthpiece onto your lips. The French horn mouthpiece should be placed 1/3 on the bottom lip and 2/3 on the top lip, as well as centered between the left and right corners. I will use a mouthpiece visualizer so that you can see what is happening to my lips inside of the mouthpiece. We will begin with our E, M, and P embouchure. Say it with me. E, M. Next, place the mouthpiece 1/3 on the bottom lip and 2/3 on the top lip, as well as centered between the left and right sides. E, M. Now that we know how to properly form an embouchure using the letters E, M, and P, as well as how to place that French horn mouthpiece onto the embouchure, we may begin buzzing notes on the French horn mouthpiece. We will begin with a low note using the French horn's reference pitch of low C. Please listen carefully. We will buzz this pitch on the French horn mouthpiece using the following exercise, breathing in for 4 beats and blowing out for 4 beats 4 times. One, two, ready, play. Next, we will buzz a middle note using the French horn's reference pitch of F. We will buzz this pitch using the following exercise, breathing in for 4 beats and blowing out for 4 beats 4 times. 1, 2, ready. Play. Next, we will buzz a high note on the French horn mouthpiece using the reference pitch of a French horn's high C. We will buzz this note on the French horn mouthpiece using the following exercise, breathing in for 4 beats and blowing out for 4 beats 4 times. One, two, ready, go! Once you have been successful at playing the low, middle, and high notes on the French horn mouthpiece, we can begin playing some of the exercises that I will demonstrate next. Each of these exercises are sound effects that can be played on the French horn mouthpiece. I will play each effect twice so that you can play along with me the second time. The beginning French horn student should practice playing on the mouthpiece for 2 to 3 minutes each day. This completes our French horn podcast on playing on the French horn mouthpiece.